Welcome to Do Crew, Do It Yourself. I'm your host, Brad Bertrand, and today we'll be talking about free flow exhaust. This is the Works free flow exhaust pipe to replace the resonator. Pretty expensive for a little 90 degree pipe with two little flared ends. We're gonna be taking the back deck off. 13 screws you gotta take off, and don't forget underneath the pile cap. Yeah, three screws there. We'll get them off, get this back deck off, so we can get started. Well, as you can see, this is what it looks like with the cover off. So we're gonna have to start taking hoses and the air filter off and get things cleared out so we can get this box out. As you can see, I had to pull the water box off and get it moved back. Also pulled the air box back, make room. This is kind of how the resonator sits inside the jet ski. This little, I guess that would be an outlet here, was the main problem trying to get it out. I literally had to take this and turn it this way and then get it, tilt the front end up and get it out. Once I move the muffler box, water box, and once I moved the air box on this side, kind of unhooked it, pushed them back, got them out of my way, I was able to get it out. All right, I got the water box hooked back up, got it back strapped in, and I'll put the hose on here in just a minute and finish hooking up everything else. We'll go ahead and put this on. All right, as you can see, right there is the 90 degree pipe. It's now installed. Got the water hose hooked back up to the water box. Got to tighten this one up. I haven't tightened it up yet. Got everything tie strapped back the way it was. And I just got to tighten up everything, make sure all the clamps are tightened good. All right, I put my Wedjet 4-inch filter back on. Tightened everything up, made sure all my clamps are good. And I'm gonna put the deck, well, I'm gonna crank it before I do that. I'm gonna run on the hose and see if we got any water leaks or anything like that. Then I'm gonna probably go put it in the water without the cover on and just make sure. All right, we just ran it on the hose. Now let's see what it sounds like. Much louder. All right, so recap on this video. If I had to do it all over again, hindsight's 20/20. You always see after you do everything, what's the better way? I would have taken out the water box. It's two hoses, two clamps. One strap holds it on, you take it out. And then the air box, I think it was three clamps, two straps. I would have taken the air box out, and that would have made it a lot easier getting the resonator out. I think if I had to do it again, I'd probably do it that route. I thought I was saving time by just kind of leaving those parts in there, sliding them back. But honestly, I think that it would have been a lot faster, a lot quicker, and a lot easier if I'd have just got that stuff out of the way. So I'm out here in the bayou, by the way. I'm running the ski again a couple days later. Just checking out some top end speeds. Hey, this is Brad Bertrand with Do Crew. Hey, do it yourself and keep your money in your pocket. Sweet deal.